landing zone. We've identified a suitable area near the refinery. I'm transmitting the coordinates now. Secure the LZ and we'll send in support. There's still no word from OpCom on General Kyung's exact location. I'm sending in the coordinates of an admin office inside the KPA camp. Infiltrate and check for intel. Find out where they're holding the hostages.
Uh-huh. But what about this? Anyone now seeing this? Anyone got some slight concerns? No? Just me? Ish. I guess we're going back to stealth mode. They all run into. And someone's got some sense. This whole mountain collapses to reveal something. See, this is gonna go poorly. Oh shit. Just a tank rolling up on me there. And there seems to be mines there, that's not great. Let's hope it doesn't see me. Have any of those Oh god, that's the one I'm doing, is it? And now everyone's come out of the fucking woodwork. Oh, I'm going to single fire. Not the time for a new gun, I think. Why would you have a flashlight on this? Got one at least. What the fuck are they shooting at? Where did the other two guys go?
See if you can access their tactical network.
Downloading data now.
Beep boop. SMG ammo now.
He's holding the hostages inside the mine. Your nav system's updated. Get those people out of there, soldier.
I'm on it, Major.
Sendry ammo was that? Too slow. Stay down. You ain't getting shit. SMG or shotgun? This is a bit more of an all-rounder. He doesn't throw grenades or anything, does he? Well, I'm going to sneak out the back, so good luck with that, guys.
Engaged. Energy critical.
Ow.
Engaged.
I think we got them all. We're heading for the landing zone next, I guess. Explosives. You get in the fucking train. What's up with him? Recharge, please. Thank you for using SMGs.
I'm approaching the crusher yard. The area's crawling with KPA. You sure you want to land here?
It's all we got, son. Secure the area and I'll send in my birds.
Energy critical.
I'll get right on that. Oh, we have some nanosuit minigun guys, huh? Better play this a little bit careful then. Is that another one? Yep. One with a sniper rifle. Well, I got a bigger sniper rifle. apparently you can still survive a hit. Critical. Engaged. Impressive. Find him. Engaged. I'll find him. Let's see if this can be. God, this is about to get complicated. He's close. You guys want to group up? Close.
Wow.
He survived like two hits there. I'm on one health. And dead. How'd that guy survive a rocket to the face?
I'm approaching the crusher yard. The area's crawling with KPA. You sure you want to land here?
It's all we got, son. Secure the area and I'll send in my birds.
Where's the guy on the roof? Stick with this. Engaged. Come on, you can climb a gravel pit. I think headshots make more difference. Maybe. Engaged. Not trying to change location. Okay, that's two of the knockoffs down. Ninja vanish. There's another one. Yankee Twitter. I'll find you. Contact lost. How do I switch to the fucking rockets? I don't have any rockets. Why don't I have any rockets this time? Come out. Engaged. I know you're here. Was the AI this bad in the original version of this game? Energy critical. Beep beep beep. I should have got me one of those miniguns, huh? Who the hell else is up here?
I'll find you. Energy critical. Find him.
Oh. He's close. Engaged. Nomad, clear out those hostiles. Air support is inbound. Is it all I can fucking doing? Baking a cake? Well, now I have no idea if I got him or not. Oh shit. It's not what you want, a grenade to land by your feet.
Engaged.
Alright, who's the wise ass? Is it you, is it? Got a minigun. Inside the mining complex and locate the hostages. I guess that's it down there, is it? Oh, good. They have a tank.
What the hell was that?
Slight issue over here, guys. I didn't sign up for fucking aliens. I don't think I have any rockets either. Oh, I do. You know, just hide like a sissy girl behind this. It'll let me crouch, that'd be great. What's piecing out, huh? Did it destroy that tank? No, did it fall? And another tank. Tell me that was enough to kill that. I mean, it's on. Oh, I got him. That's good enough. I guess. I don't really want to drop, that feels like death. I think I could drive one of these over the cliff and survive. Say it the long way. Just so I don't get shot in the back. Should I destroy this now? Will I have a chance we find more rockets? nothing. Complete disappointment.
Energy critical.
Aha! Yeah, not much better. I need more rockets. Even doing. Yeah, thanks. I'm not sucking my thumb here, I'm working on it. Where the fuck did he go? The same guy? I hope so. Should I switch this Ghost rifle? I've only got 4 bullets left. Why the fuck would they put a flashlight on a sniper rifle? I think the idea is not to be spotted. I've only got 1 rocket left. It's not going to be enough to kill him. Yeah, you kill that dead truck. I think he's seen me. Excuse me, gents. I need some rockets. Let's get murdered in this very fucking small fishbowl. Watch out, he's gone mad! Fuck! Where are all the rockets at when you need them? Well, there we go. I pissed him off a little bit. Does this ghost rifle do anything to him? Oh, it does. Just enough bullets. Very nice. Now we'll switch to the sniper. With the flashlight on.
Thank you.
there's all the rockets. A bit bloody late now. Gonna hide in here all day, or what? Frag grenades, in there pretty well. Come on then, show yourself. Look like finish it. Oh, fuck, grenade.
Stand by, Nomad. We're dropping reinforcements at the mine entrance.
Okay, I'm sure they'll be very useful. Yeah, we got a minigun nano suit going. You keep still. What the fuck are you doing? What? Out of you. Who's left? Take. You guys good? Okay, I guess I'm going in then. I would take the minigun, but it's kind of slow and heavy. Going underground, enter the mines.
I'm inside the mining complex.
Good. Now find those hostages. We're running out of time.
What was that? More nano guys. That button, for fuck's sake.
Rush him out.
Whatever that guy said. There's Nano Boy.
vision.
No, it's too fucking bright. How would night vision help if you're losing my feed?
Engaged.
Well, that dog. Yeah, for God's sake. How? How can you possibly survive another shot? Jesus. Rocket to the face and then like a clip. Still going. How strong is a sniper rifle? It only takes 2 hits. It's a bad idea. We're buried alive down here.
Energy critical.
Inside the structure, the power is fluctuating. Something is definitely going on inside that thing.
Rookie mistake, no man.
Listen to me. Before we lost contact, we picked up a transmission from the excavation site. General, something is transmitting signals into that structure. We have to find out what.
Enough! So, you are the assassin who's been butchering my men. Nice of you to join us. You know more need to get out. Save your energy. Your nanosuit has been disabled. Your mission is over.
General, the electromagnetic activity inside the temple is increasing rapidly.
Drop the pretense, Doctor. We both know this is more than just a temple. Would the CIA be interested in a temple? Would the US military be interested in a temple? Would he be interested in a temple?
What are you talking about?
We may have discovered the greatest source of power the world has ever known. The possibilities are endless. Your own government wants inside this thing as much as we do. I will not let that happen.
Damn it, we're losing power!
Stabilize the current! It's time.
Please, you have no idea what you're doing.
Your move ahead is planned.
She's right! You have to stop this! You could kill us all!
Jesus Christ!
Fight!
No.
Alpajo, dig it out! Prepare to witness the shift in power! Popara, load the charges!
No!
Igaya,
I'm back online. Oh, I don't have a gun there.
Stop him!
Okie dokie. You know, he's got no mask on, he's probably going to kill me first, huh? Ow. Is stealth going to work on this guy? Why do they keep putting fucking torches on these things? Why he's shooting nothing. But I'm really stuck on ammo. Just do. I can't teleport. Ow. Stuck there, mate.
I'll be not wasting more time.
Energy critical.
That's a good job. The AI is terrible.
We have to get out of here.
I think there's a way out on the upper level. Come on. Who are you?
U.S. Special Forces.
My father. He was at the excavation site.
He didn't make it. I'm sorry.
I was afraid of him.
So that'll end well. They're opening up!
Noad, the whole mountain is coming down! We aren't gonna be able to get back in there!
You can't just leave him!
I got a signal. Noad, find another way out. We'll circle around and pick you up.
Yeah, you do that.
Hey, what do you want me to do? Oh, crap.
perfect.
Maximum armor.
Hellman, do you copy?
I copy, Vulture 4. I'm still here.
Cave entrance has collapsed, but I'm still tracking your suit data and video uplink. Do you see another way out?
Negative, Vulture. Only a way in.
I suggest you sit tight. We'll send in reinforcements to dig you out of there.
It could take hours. I'm gonna see if I can get through the cave.
It's your call, Nomad, but if I were you, I'd take all the ammo you can carry. There's no telling what you'll find in there.
Nothing but fun, I'm sure. I just remember there's DLC coming out for Cyberpunk. Well, I haven't played the base game yet. Is it even in a good working condition yet? I know they've fixed a lot of stuff, but... any better guns here? Let's swap the sniper rifle. I don't think we're gonna need a sniper rifle in the cave. Heesh. Anyway, before we head into here, I think I'm gonna call it there, and we'll pick this up next time. Go see what's awaiting us in here. Fun friends, I'm sure.